Hi guys, welcome back to Busy Making Videos. So today on my list, we'll be checking out Nigerian celebrities who are divorced. That's to say, they were once married but are now divorced. So do what to watch my video to the end to know if your celebrity was once married. Okay, I have the number one on my list and she's Stone Cold UK. She got married in 2015 and then got divorced in 2017. I have Bolanle Inanowo on my list and he got married in 27 and then divorced in 2023. I have Mark Angel on my list and he married in secret and divorced in secret. So we do not know when he got married and we do not know when he divorced. Okay, I have Basket Mouth on my list and he married in 2010, divorced in 2022. Funke Akindele is the next person and she got married in 2016 and then divorced in 2022. Kate Henshaw got married in 1999 and then divorced in 2011. Wow, this woman don't actually like their advance. I have Dancer Kaffi, got married in 2015 and then divorced in 2022. Jack Appiah is the next on my list and she got married in 2005 and then divorced in 2012. I have Osas Eyadaro and it was in 2015 and then divorced in 2019. The next person on my list is Ngozi Ezeonu and it's actually undisclosed because the exact date of her marriage was not disclosed, but then she divorced in 2015. So we did not know. I have the next on my list, Fatia Balogun. That's she got married in 2000 and then divorced in 2014. I have Ireti Dori on my list and Ireti got married in 2004 and then divorced in 2017. I have Lillian Esero and Lillian got married in 2015 and then divorced in 2020. I have Sophia Alakijara and she got married in 2016 and divorced in 2019. Her marriage did not actually last. I have Uche Obode on my list. She got married in 2014 and still divorced in 2014. This marriage thing, Okay, I have Shane George. Shane George married 3 times. The first was when he was still 16 years. He got divorced because he was too young and then got married and then divorced. Got married, divorced. Okay, I have Chika Ike on my list and Chika Ike got married in 2006 and then divorced in 2013. I have Uche Elendu and Uche Elendu got married in 2012 and then divorced in 2016. I have Chioma Chukwuka. She got married in 2006 and then divorced in 2022. Wow. I have Clarion Chukwuka and the first husband was in 2004 actually. 2006 and then she remarried sometimes and then now she's divorced, she doesn't have a husband again. Okay, I have Caroline Dajuma and she got married in 2007 and then divorced in 2016. I have Jennifer Eliogu, she's divorced with 2 kids, no date, like the dates are something we don't know when she got married and when she got divorced. Okay, I have Israel DMW, got married in 2022 and divorced in 2023. This one at all did not last. Oh wow. I have Evion Jegede got married in 2017 and then divorced in 2019. Wow. I have Cora Obidi. She got married in 2018 and then divorced in 2022. This one did not stay last. I have Toki Makinwa, got married in 2014 and then divorced in 2015. Oh my god. I have Juliet Ibrahim and got married in 2010 and divorced in 2014. I have Nedu Azobia, got married in 2013 and divorced in 2018. I have the next on my list and is Inyedo. She got married in 2008 and then divorced in 2013. I have Rabas Keras on my list and he got married in 2001 and then divorced in 2002. Some people might know they work out for them. Okay, I have P Squared as Rude Boy. Got married in 2014 and then divorced in 2022. I have the next on my list and she's Iyabojo. She got married in 1999 and then divorced in 2001. Her marriage did not actually last that long as well. Okay, I have Julius Agu on my list. He got married in 2008 and then divorced in 2022. I have Doris Simeon on my list and she got married in 2011 and then divorced in 2013. I have Gideon Okeke on my list, a Big Brother Nigeria celebrity. This celebrity got married in 2015 and then divorced in 2019. Now my question is, why do these people actually rush into marriage if they know they're not ready for it? Okay, I have Kalu Ikagwu on my list, and this is the last person on my list, and got married in 2016 and then divorced in 2022. That's 2022. And this is all I can say about this whole thing. Most of these people married, know they work out for them. It's not everyone that must get married though, to be honest. Just go to the comment section and drop a comment how you feel about the whole thing. Thanks for watching this video to the end, and please do well to subscribe to our channel, and then you drop your own thoughts on the comment section. That's drop whatever you think about this thing in the comment section. We love you guys. See you guys some other time. Mwah.